Hey guys, we're here today and we're going to have a look at power, namely what we have on our property here. We're going to look at the solar system we have. So this is our homestead, Ecotopia-OZ. I'm Rob, your friendly quasi. So let's get into it. All right, guys, let's get into it and have a look at our system. All right, what we've got here is a 13.09 kilowatt system all up. We've got 2 5-kilowatt hybrid inverters. We'll show you the other one in a sec. We've also got a 9.65 kilowatt battery, which I'll also show you, and a changeover switch on the main switchboard. At the moment, we are connected to the grid, but hopefully down the track, we'll look at taking the whole of Ecotopia off the grid. All right, so this is the first 5-kilowatt hybrid inverter. We have got some details that can come up on here. I don't know whether you can see that properly, but that brings up a lot of stuff on there too. I don't think we'll worry about that too much, but let's whip into the shed and have a look at the other hybrid inverter and our battery. All right, let's go. Guys, we're in the shed now. As you can see up here, we've got the second 5-kilowatt hybrid inverter. That gives us the full 10 kilowatts that we can pump into our 9.65 kilowatt battery. As you can see down here, we've got an indicator for how much it's charged and everything. At the moment, she's all fully charged, so we're good for tonight, which is awesome. All right, I took the drone up this morning too, so I could show you the solar panels on top of the roof. As you can see, we've got solar panels on our roof that goes onto the deck, and then up one side of the roof. Now, this will take into account the good sun that we have during summer and winter. And then as we fly over the shed, we've got panels on both sides to then, you know, get the good range of sun going over east to west. If you've enjoyed what you've seen so far, give us a big thumbs up, subscribe, hit that little bell so you can get the notifications when we've got something new up for you. And whack a comment down in the comments below. Would love to hear what you guys all think. All right, let's head outside and have a look at the changeover switch I talked about. All right, guys, now when we got the system put in, what I asked the electrician to do was actually pop in a changeover switch, which you can see here. Now, what that actually allows us to do is if we had a full blackout in the area and we had no power inside and the battery had run out, we could actually plug our generator into here. Now, we've got a 9 kVA generator. She's a massive generator, but it will actually run our whole property. So that's why we got that put in as a fail safe if other things happen. All right, guys,